Who's there?
Allyson, sweet pea, is that you? But you're dead. You died in that car crash. How are you here right now?
It doesn't matter why I'm here. I want you to play our game. Daddy, I want you and I to play Russian Roulette.
You want us to play Russian Roulette? Why?
Because I want you to confess.
Confess what?
Your most unforgivable mistakes.
Alright, I've had enough of this.
Come back into the room, Daddy.
What the hell did you just do to me?
I almost killed you. Because you tried to run away.
Of course I did! I was standing in front of the ghost of my own bloody daughter!
I still want you to play our game, Daddy. If you refuse to play, I'll kill you.
I haven't done anything wrong!
You have done wrong! I know you've done wrong! So stop lying!
Okay. Okay, Allyson. I will confess. I have done wrong. I know I have. I'm gonna be as honest as I can, okay?
Four shots from your gun. After each shot you take, you must place another bullet into the barrel, narrowing your chance of survival.
How is that fair?
Those are the rules, Daddy. If you answer all four questions without dying, you win. If a bullet does reach a chamber, you know what will happen.
So if I lose, I'm practically signing my own death warrant. Is that right?
You're gonna have to play to find out.
Alright. So if I win, what will happen?
If you win, I will leave and never return again. After this, I only hope you will learn from your mistakes.
Okay, let's start then and get this over with.
First question. Have you, or have you not, had an affair?
What? Why would you ask something like that?
Have you, or have you not, had an affair?
Yes, I did have an affair with your mother. It was a hard time for us. After I gambled £200,000 out of our savings, it put a strain on me and your mother. We argued and argued and argued. We didn't have enough money left to pay off the house mortgage. It was splitting us apart. We didn't know what to do. After everything that happened, she didn't want to be with me. She couldn't stand the sight of me! So that somehow gave me the excuse to go and sleep with someone else. The woman I slept with was Kimberly. I just wish I hadn't slept with her though. I immediately regretted my decision because Kimberly was the wife of my best friend, Marcus. I answered the question, didn't I? Are you supposed to ask the next one?
Daddy, aren't you forgetting something? You had to take a shot to the head, remember?
Ha!
happened with Marcus?
What do you mean, Sweet Pea?
Did he confront you about the affair?
No, he never found out. I killed him.